You talked about cohesion at the outset of this match, and certainly their team have a lot of cohesion, gelling well together. They consider Kobe Bryant and his Mamba mentality an inspiration.
Oh, but right now it is Guru Raaj striking like the Mamba. You mentioned the cohesion. Damaris Griffin told me, look, I didn't particularly like Bryson Montana too much, but he said he noticed some kind of high IQ in Montana as Dante Chen now tags in. And oh, Chen's showing his own IQ right now. But, you know, Montana seemed to really impress Griffin.
Well, he's a very impressive individual. He's a stellar pillar of his community, well, business owner.
He is a business owner, Nigel. He owns a nightclub, which I've heard, you know, some shady dealings.
You're talking down on nightclubs. You spent enough time in them.
No, I'm not talking down on it. I'm just saying what I've heard, Nigel. That's all. Right now, Guru Raaj trying to use his high-flying background.
Well, you want to hear something? Listen to this.
Oh, Raaj taking the punishment for Bryson Montana. Here goes Montana for the cover. And these two are like defensive linemen just tagging right now.
Raaj,
both former football players. Now here goes Griffin for the cover. Here comes Dante Chen. Taking a page out of Guru Raj's book there, Nigel.
Indeed, the Southeast Asian standout. Right. Flurry of offense. Oh, wow.
The NXT Universe cheering his name. The Singaporean Warrior taking it to Montana and Griffin. And here comes Dante Chen.
Well, that's some strength.
Chen now moving at a fast pace. The boot to the jaw of Griffin. And this one could be over. And oh, Bryson Montana saving this one.
Raaj back in. Very quickly back out. Oh, no, it's Montana to the outside.
Raaj with some heady thinking, but uh-oh. Chen now taking the punishment from Griffin. And oh, Griffin has bad intentions now for Dante Chen.
This could be it if Griffin hits this.
Griffin is gloating a little bit. Oh, and might have waited too long there.
Certainly, Chen off with the elbow sleeves.
Dante Chen has had enough. Ooh. And this one could be over. And Raaj and Chen make a statement in tag team competition.